The freshman from Wichita, who was the Gatorade National Player of the Year in high school, sensational there.